am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius.
Oh, this brings back memories.
Dismemberment, that is. And do please feel free to make it a hot bath.
My audience tends to love a good soaking.
Hey, what's up, dudes? Decided to try it again.
Fate is in your
hands. First place pays $2,000.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
Hey Travel, how's it going? Sorry, I'll be muting my mic on and off because I had my little burpee thing go haywire. I hope you guys are doing well. Hey, what's up, Terry? Yeah, I'm okay. It's just sometimes it makes it hard to breathe when these burpee things happen. So sometimes I get dizzy, but usually goes away within 45 minutes or so. Well, somewhat goes away.
Getting low.
I can use this.
Why do you hate me? What do you mean? I don't hate you, man.
Hello. My new best friend. Maybe I should turn the power on. I am good. This'll work. This better be worth it.
Who hates you, Nick? I don't hate you, man. Don't say that. That's mean. I don't hate you.
Attention all space cadets. We have a special message direct from the
system.
For today only.
Do not follow along.
Why do I sound sad? Oh. No reason, man. Like I said, I'm having a burp thing, so every time you don't hear from me, I'm actually burping. And when I talk, it means I have to hold it in. The gases keep building. That's fine. I'm a little sad.
That's old school.
Yeah.
Nice. All doors open wide for the Hoth.
That's okay, man. Thanks, though.
Went.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel there.
But how y'all doing? You guys, is evening or morning or afternoon
system
going okay?
Rebooting. Not an hour off. Do not disassemble.
Excuse me. Yes, attempt number two. Hopefully I don't get screwed with the SETI comms. Gotta see a doctor. So. I think it's because of my hernia inside my intestines that brings up my gases back up, but it doesn't explain why my lungs feel like somebody's sitting there. It's a little hard to get the multi kills.
Was there ever any doubt?
There you go. Someone say that, Jay. What happened, Jay? What did Jay say? Oh, welcome to the stream, Jay, I think.
And your fortune lies
within. Must have been bad for travel to time you out, man. If it happens again, just go ahead and ban whoever that is.
Don't eat my coin!
Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
This'll work.
I had already given you a warning last time. Please don't say things like that in chat or make new accounts to try to say stuff is not nice. Either way, either stay here and be cool or leave. We're all friends here. We don't need people who are negative in the stream. Hey, awesome, Travel. Thank you. Very well said. Thank you so much, Travel. You did awesome. Just chill. Okay. Sounds good. Sounds good. I trust you, Jasmine.
You're a
jerk. Especially if I'm gonna try to knife. Wow. There is only one clown. Oh my god. There was only one clown. I knifed one, and then one was behind them. Come on, dude. That is crazy. Attempt number three, I guess?
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre.
Rip.
For over 40 years,
yeah,
I
know.
Selected the most terrifying.
Dude, I knifed that clown. I shouldn't have got hurt from the first clown. So I should have only got one hit.
Is nothing short of
but that apparently is insta-down.
Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real?
Oh, no worries, Travel.
Really,
I trust your judgment.
The
no problem.
Is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the rest.
Alright, let's do this again. Again. And again. Let's go.
The Hoff is back, baby.
The Hoff is back. Da 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 da.
Well, you certainly weren't my first choices.
But there's hardly anyone with any real talent left in this town anymore.
Perhaps your death might alter my opinion of that.
I doubt that.
I might wait to use my scope dollars for the clown round, so I can get double kills with M1. Might be better.
I'll go where I want, thank you.
Leave that silly little robot alone.
Neil, I think you're in need of an upgrade.
At least they give it to me now. What's the jet plane crasher? I don't know, somebody that abandoned last stream for being rude.
Quickly, do not disassemble. Kneel there.
Bum, 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 bum.
System rebooted. Do not power on. Do not.
This'll dish out the hits. Was there ever any doubt?
Hey, what's up, Sebastian? How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream, dude.
Now
enjoy your
gold.
Stay, man.
Sorta.
Welcome to next stream. Next Dominion. Good welcome, Quentin. Tickets. I believe so. He sent me a whisper. This could be interesting. Hopefully it'll calm down or something. Yeah, just block whoever I block, guys. That way they don't harass you. So that's probably the best way of doing it. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yes, 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 welcome, welcome, welcome. For what I said, Nick, I was only joking. Yeah, man, but I don't. Doesn't matter, bro. It's either you stop talking about it, or you're gonna get banned on this account. So we don't accept insults or downery of any time. So anytime we see signs of that, we just cut it by its neck. So either you're cool, stay. If you're not, we just keep banning the accounts you make.
Where lunch went. Now that's gold. Sorry.
Do not disassemble. Kneel there.
Welcome to Hoth. Give me something good. I can use this.
Yes, yes, yes. Good vibes for all.
Was there ever any doubt?
Let's see what the next challenge is gonna be. I'm not gonna worry too much about the Ghosts and Skulls steps until after the set of times. I'll start working on the squares and stuff like that. Some ammo. Yeah, just forget it for now, man. Like I said, if you don't, if you're not gonna be cool in chat, you just get banned. But if you're cool, you can stay. Just chill out, relax the show, and enjoy the show, you know? Hey, did you ban Jay the Plane on purpose? Yes, I did. But Jay the Plane is probably Jay the Boat, so as long as Jay the Boat stays cool, we're all good.
Soon. I can use this.
Oh yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna get to the multi-kills. Might wanna pause it. Get some ammo from this gun too. Today I tried to complete the E, but the last Steadicom is so hard to beat. Oh, I got you, man. Yeah, it depends on your location. I mean, if you got Fallon, just like how I got in my first attempt, you're gonna be screwed regardless, man. You have to have a good, at least a decent third location, yeah?
This'll come in handy.
I'm gonna try to figure out Twitch Prime soon. It was Kepler? Well, Kepler's not too bad. I'd rather have Kepler than the Fountain, for sure. Me and Anna are so lost to Ghosts and Skulls. So lost? I mean, close? Oh, really, man? Hey, man. Just gotta keep trying. Sometimes it takes one or two tries.
Maybe I should turn on the power. Nice!
Keep trying, Winter. You'll get it, man. You will get it. We can try. We'll try. We can try again too. I mean, we can get it. If I don't get it, try again as a team. Should I pause Neil's challenges? Try to get a shitload of points here.
Your soul will be mine.
One bullet equals 600 points or 700 points. Got a shitload of points. Two multi-kills, huh? Oh, actually, I forgot I don't have grenades. Oops, I gotta pause it again. Neely, where you at? There you go. I need to find Hasselhoff, make sure I drop off the city. Nice little line. I don't want to take that fire cell. Let's see what we get.
I can do a lot of damage with
a rocket launcher.
Give me something good. I science the hell out of that.
Is,
I got the VIP discount, right?
It's better than nothing. Alright, let's see. So I'm gonna pack my pistol. Oh shit. I forgot to take the one in Polar and Arcade. Oops.
All access, people. All access.
Let's find the boombox and stuff. Hope the umbrella's over here. So I have to run her across the map. Nah, that means that's at journey or spawn. Oh well.
I'll go where I want.
You need to come here anyways. Actually, I need to turn on power.
Hello.
Perk who? Perk who's who? What? What? Hey, thank you for the host, Quentin. Appreciate it, brother.
Better help. Now that's the stuff, kid. In the meantime, what you got?
Excuse me. Forgot I was muted.
I can't wait to put this inside me.
Off the brooms!
Alright, let's do some arcades. Just a little bit. Well, let's see if we can try and do some more basketball. I thought there was more than one. Fast. I don't have time for anything else. Oh, come on. Only a few more tickets. Just gonna go around. Enough for gold ticket or gold teeth. That's pretty much all I really need right now. Worry about the rest later. Oh, what? Why did I do that? Fucking idiot. Just wasted 150 tickets. Wow. Hate when that happens. Oh, I only got 15. Hi, yes. Ah, missed by one. Two points. Let's press this real quick. Alright, get more arcane core.
Now that's super groovy.
Alright, now we can end the round and see what Neil's challenge is again. Let's work on some multi-kills.
These kids are giant, folks! Blue, will I make it home? Only time will tell.
Restoration complete. Light Industry 2000 Challenge Protocol. Please stand by.
I can use this.
It's old school.
Looks like CityCon is ready. Check Kepler. Not Kepler. Red coin.
Come to Hoff, give me something good. Now that's gold. Sort of.
See what this is. Aw, missed it by a little bit. Don't need him yet. Not here. I hope it's not downstairs, man. That would be pissing me off. Ghosts and Skulls, good luck, bro. Gonna be dope. Yeah, this is already like my third attempt here. But how you doing, Panda? How's it going, brother? It's not downstairs. I guess that's a good thing. What's up, D's Nuts? What's up, Nick? Long time, no watch. I know, man. How you been, man? Welcome back, my bro. Oh. That's got three-hitted. That could have been bad. Alright, so that's not there. Let's go look in front of Polar. Not in front of Polar.
Please place all large items in a stowaway bin before getting on the coaster. And the feet must remain inside the coaster and also
leave. It's not inside here. Yeah, it's either bumper cars or here. Yeah, it's right here. Alright. 60 seconds. I hate this location the most. It's too open. Ha ha. ammo clip again? Why didn't it work? Why wasn't it this nice to me when I did it last time? It's even hard at the second one, my first one. Or Fountains. I hate Fountains. Where's my max ammo? Where's my max ammo? Huh. It screwed me with the max ammo, dude. Wow. Check over here again. Nope. Nowhere to be found. Max ammo here. How do you get the other part for the robot? Which one? There's the battery and then there's also the disc, Sebastian. Nick, before you ban me, I have proof that I'm being harassed by one of your mods. I got whispers. I know what you're saying. You won't believe me, but I have them. I will send them to you. Dude, I mean, I never have any problems with one of my mods, so, I mean. I don't know what you're trying to do. Just try not to cause trouble. That's all you need not to do, is cause trouble and drama, you know? Hey, what's up, Cobra? How's it going, man? Yeah, rip max, man. Yeah, that's nowhere. Nowhere to be found. And I accidentally grabbed my lunchbox already. Oh well.
That's where lunch went.
Pick up some tickets. Alright, come on. Where's the zombie at? I don't know where the last zombie. Maybe he'll come, maybe he won't. Oh, here's a boombox. Grab that. Alright, we're at. Where is the zombie?
Don't eat my coins!
I'll hopefully get lucky with a max ammo. Nice.
Oh my god!
He's calling Hasselhoff. Alright. I think we just needed the last one over there. It's actually a bad thing that Hasselhoff is here when the brute's here.
I hope your birthday is a good one.
I want to die from the brute. So let's take out some of these zombies. The brute. Insta kill. Where the hell's the brute at? Is he glitched over there? Frickin' Hasselhoff. Now I'll do the study home.
That was rather boring. Now, if you had died in that scene.
Nick, I swear Dennis said sorry, and they carried on. I'm just saying to you, Nick, because I think you should know I will send you the message, okay? Alright, man, send me a message, and I'll talk to whoever did that, but it goes vice versa. You guys are not supposed to harass each other, so hopefully that didn't happen. Hey, what's up, a flying blue turtle? How's it going? It's going good. It's going good. Thanks for asking. How you doing?
You would have had something to work.
Alright, let's try to make another, boombox. Make sure I don't die. Alright, let's go ahead and get Speed Cola.
Chicago Browns, or Chicago Bulls, Chicago Bears, when the coach, Mike Ditka,
ended up. Okay, I don't know why I got kicked out of my own party, but I did.
Miami Dolphins, baby. I love it. Miami Dolphins should have been in the Super Bowl. They fucked it up on the last play of the game with New England.
If they'd have been there,
it'd been a different story. New England, they could have fucking kicked the shit out of me.
I can't wait to put this inside me.
You need max ammo. This one has to have to go away now. Let's see if we can find the SETICOM. It's not in front of Polar. Hopefully that's ammo. Yeah.
This will come in handy.
That should help out.
Stop their assholes. Stop those assholes.
Not here.
Can't let anybody beat them.
Do you have PS4? I do. Maybe I can play BO3 and IW Zombies. No, I don't have PS4. I wish I did. I wish I did. I only have Xbox One right now. But hopefully one day I'll be getting it so I can play with all our PS4 friends too. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl? I think Patriots is probably going to be winning, to be honest with you. Yeah, Patriots. No, I mean, he's been to the Super Bowl, what, 7 times? I say he has a little bit more experience. Alright, it's now downstairs. Alright, so that goes Hoffy Poo. So let's go ahead and check bumper cars. Could be inside Polar too.
Hell,
or
is
it? I could buy another ammo box. That's good.
I'll go where I want, thank you.
Yeah, that's right here.
One badass injury when you're a receiver. Anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna use it. Alright, let's do this SETICOM. At least you know it's not going to be Fountain. Send some ammo. I know how to do the what? Alarm guns? All of them? Which is the alarm guns? Which one is that? I don't want the Patriots to win, but they're gonna win.
I think you're right, Clint.
A lot easier as Pete Cole over here. Max ammo, finally. Tickets. Alright, I don't know if that coin's still gonna be there, but I doubt it.
Don't eat my coin!
I think it's gone already. Yeah, it's gone already. Wow. That sucks. One more city. Then we can start doing the ghost and skulls. Let me get my arcane coin. Oh, I don't have enough. Probably should do some arcades again. 3.8 more hours. There you go, bro. Come on, how many are you? I don't want to get, like, cornered by one of you guys. Aw. Thought I was further away from him. I knew there was two of you, that's why. Talking about missing. I made 30 of them. I think that's enough for now. Yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta look for the battery too. I got an arcane core. I don't know why I was trying to get tickets for. Do you play with viewers? Yeah, I play with viewers, Michael. I usually play with viewers. But sometimes I do solo games, you know. Trying to incorporate a little bit more solo lately. Because I haven't done that in like a long, long, long time. I'm gonna start looking for the last city. It's not here. Let's hope it's not Journey, that's what I really hope. Yeah, I need to look for the battery. Let me thin out the herd. are you after this? This is gonna, if I succeed, which I hope I do, I'm probably gonna turn this into a high round game. Because I want to test out the perma first. But if I fail, then I'll be playing probably with viewers tonight. That double money. Oh. How did I make crawlers? Two left.
Hey kids, don't forget to cash in your Spaceland Park ticket.
All right.
Any one of our ticket booths around.
Cash, sure. Why not? Yeah, perma perks. I mean, that's what it says. Some YouTube says perma perks. Some YouTube says it's perkaholic. So I guess we'll see.
You can always fly by the Astro Cave early.
Yeah, I'm doing the E, Michael. Which reminds me, I gotta look for the SETI comp. Alright, is it not here? Not here, thank God. I hope it's here. Yay, we got a decent location. Alright, I'm gonna pop my boombox first, save some ammo. I hear the hip-hop music. What's double tap called? Double tap is called bang bangs. BRB, I'm gonna fit her out Church Prime. Copy that, Quinn. Copy. Nice to have like a Medusa. Kinda close, I might have to use my ring of bullets. Yeah. I had to use it at the end. Oh well. You got it. Hey, what's up, Nathan? How's it going, man? How'd you get the keys fast? Which keys fast? I don't even know that if that would be real, to be honest with you, man. There's no way hell that's real, actually. Hey, what's up, Nathan, if I didn't say that already? Alright, so we got SETICOM's done. So now we really can start doing the skull and bone stuff. So, let's start doing that. Hold on, pull up my little cheat guide here. Waffle Waffles, of course. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Let's go pop the balloons. How do you beat David Hasselhoff? You just gotta beat the Easter egg. That's it. Once you defeat the Easter egg, you can unlock him in the main menu by pressing left, right, left, up, down. Three hits? Come on. Alright, so that's the first step there. I hope this is going to be at the locations. Same as before, it'd be nice. It's not there. So... Galaxy Journey into Space Arena. Let's go check there. Make sure the skull is on number 2. Yep. Still slow as reload, even having speed cola. Alright, let's look at G's here. That one. So next one, let me make sure. So I got G already, so the next one's gonna be H. So hyper, slopes, and cosmic way. So you guys go check that out first. Looking for the H now. Not there. Let's look at the chromosphere. What happened if you complete Ghost of Skulls? You get perma perks, supposedly. You definitely get Perkaholic, but suppose you get perma perks too.
This better be worth it. Just what the doctor ordered.
Got the H. H is done. Now it's time to go for the O. So it's back to Journey. Or Cosmic Tunes and Polar Peak. Or Journey into Space. Well, let's go look in Journey then. Never mind, I guess I'll finish that later. That kinda sucks.
Your soul
will be mine. See it there. Let's see if it's here. There you go. Got it. Hey. So that is O. Now I need S, so that's in Star Mission, into Journey in Space, or Astrocade in Blue Boat's Alleyway. So, okay, for S, so that's in Star Mission, in Journey in Space, Star Mission. What's Star Mission? Look over here first. Nope. Gonna have to thin out this herd here. Might as well work on my trap for the Wonder Weapon. So I need S. Nick check whispers. Nick J. Yeah, this is. Yeah, I know about that, Nathan, already. Yeah, I know that. I believe travel. I'll say publicly, I believe travel over him, definitely. So, I wouldn't worry about that. Where is S again? So S is gonna be Star Mission or Astrocade. Alright. Let's work on this trap, thin out the herd again. Oh, he keeps whispering me. I'll just block him. I mean, eventually I'll have to. Because, I mean, the whispers that he's saying is not screenshots, right? It means he can edit it, so. I don't believe him. Dun, 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 dun.
Ready for something new. Hang tight. I got just what you're looking
for. I'm gonna try to thin it out to like one so I can finish doing the S. Tones are gonna be irritating too. See the last one? Alright. So let's look for this. So let's go to the Astrocade first. Gotta go play a card game with the fam. Alright, Nathan. Well, thanks for stopping by, bro. Where is the power switch at Kepler? Will you show me, please? Thanks. Power switch at Kepler. You're going to the power. I can show you the screenshots, Nick. I know travel, bro. So I doubt it, man. So if you don't stop talking about it, I'm gonna ban this account. So this is the power switch, bro, right here. Oh yeah, I gotta look for the battery too. Let's look for this S first. It's not there. Galaxy. Not there. Not there. I'm gonna check up behind arcade. Hey, what's up, Expert? How's it going, man? Yeah, I'm on Xbox One, man. I'm on Xbox One. I'll travel. He's just saying that you were sending him harassing messages, which I do not believe. So, don't worry about it. And Jay, like I said, man, if you keep persisting, dude, you're not going to see the stream anymore. I'll just keep banning the accounts that you make. There you go. Found the S. Got the S. So we just need the T. And then we can start on the rest of them. Alright, so this one's going to be the Octagon. What's this about? Nothing. Nothing, brother. Don't worry about it, expert. I think I got it. Well, you got Twitch Prime now, bro. Good job. What happens if somebody bans you? Well, then you just don't get to come into chat anymore. That kind of thing. Good job, Quinn. Happy for you, brother. Alright, so T... Octagon Huntler. So there's both in Kepler. So this is looking Kepler. Alright. So let's go to Kepler. Alright, I'm probably gonna pack this weapon. So we're looking for a T. So it's not there. Octagon? Octanian? What's Octanian? Where is that T at? Oh, there you go. Alright. Got that. So now, it's off to getting the 1984 kills, or whatever it is. So we got those. Let me fast forward that. Make sure I'm on the same page with Mr. Waffle Waffles here. So weird how it always disconnects me so I can watch another advertisement. That's pretty much it. That's the reason why it does that. So fast forward. Rewind. Alright, cool. So get one kill green, so I might as well use this zombie. Get that one kill. Alright, so it's two now. So we're good. Let's kill this last zombie in a green square. Actually, hold on, let me double check. Yeah, nine is blue, eight is purple, four is black, yep. So it's always the same. Alright, come here. Alright, there's the one. Don't need that yet. I might pack my weapon. Because it'll make this a lot easier. So next is gonna be blue. Do you unlock all the ammos or is it a crate? It's a zombie crate, bro. It's a zombie crate. Yeah, Jay, that would be probably the best, man. If you just, yeah. Stay calm and just keep it to yourself, I guess, because I just don't believe you, man. I know of travel, so. Played many games with her. I think you need to calm down. Very close to just banning you myself. At the moment, be nice and chat. Have a good vibes. Or level on the stream. Enjoy Nick is playing your personal hate background. Yes, 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 yes. For Shizzle. Yeah, I was watching Milo Quinn. Milo is really amazing. On Twitter too. Yeah, yeah, he is, man. He is. Size small.
No idea what you think you're going to do with that.
but clearly you like wasting my time and yours.
Let's start working on this one then.
Get ready for a surprise!
Oh, is that Bruce? I want to get dead from zombies coming from behind. Ooh. Yeah, I think I'm just going to get an RK and get rid of the brute first. Probably be the safest. Ooh, almost got stuck there. Oh, he put on his helmet again. Yeah, I'm just gonna use a trap. He got his helmet off again.
This'll be fun.
About to go into Skull and Bowl, into Skull boss fight. Hey, nice, man. Congrats, man. You in the spot? That's good shit. Hopefully it works this time. What does Twitch Prime do? It gives you some benefits. It's kind of like Amazon Prime. You get a free sub, I think, every month or something. Someone you want to support. But I think they have to have a partnership with Twitch. But I'm pretty sure. Alright, now I can start working on damn colors. I think I'm gonna get double tap first.
Try that again, Asshole Hawk.
Yeah. Actually, let's get my Wonder Weapon. Nah. Let's do this first. Alright, gather these guys up. Alright, so we're gonna do blue first. We gotta do about 9. Alright, let's get on the blue square here. Blue. 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I got 5. Yeah, I think I got 5. Let's just say 4, just to be safe. Let's come back out here. The alien guns are great. My fave is the Shredder and Discord. Yeah, they're not bad. Wow. I guess you won't stop, man. Yeah, anybody that shows up to his first name Jay, just go ahead and ban them travel. That is definitely fine with me. Hey, thank you, Expert Winter 280. Thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Anyways, yeah, anybody who shows up to Jay, guys, just go ahead and ban them. Okay. acts a little bit weird. Alright, so I got about 5 blue. So let's finish off the rest of these guys in blue, I guess. Wait. What happened? Mixing bacon, stop posting links. Yeah, no links, Chaz. No links, brother. Can you help me do the EE? Yeah, man. I mean, I do play with viewers and subs and followers, so on the days that I do that, just make sure you send me a message, and that's how you get on the roster, man. How do you get modded? Is it through trust? It's through trust and, you know, how big the channel's getting, obviously. Right now, we have enough mods, but once we start hitting, like, 50 to 60 viewers, we'll be looking for a new mod, for sure. Hey, thank you for the follow, CoolJedi121. Appreciate it, brother. Thank you, man. Welcome to the fam. But yeah, I'm not looking for any more mods for a while, guys. Not unless the channel grows dramatically overnight, you know? 9? Alright. Let me get on this. Blue. So that's probably about 8. I hope I was on it. 8. This should be 9. Let's just do one more just to be sure. Alright, cool. So now we're gonna do an 8 purple. It's boss fight alien? What? Boss fight alien? Yeah, we're gonna do that as soon as I finish this one step. And then we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna make the shredder, and we're gonna do the boss fight. Nick, just for record, I have screenshots of what he sent me over the course of 30 minutes. I will send them on Discord later. But, anyways, love the stream. We need more positivity. Yeah, that's the reason why I just got rid of him. So, no worries. Just go ahead and ban him next time you travel. Like I said, I trust your judgment, so that's no problem. Nick, what is your Discord name? Yeah, Discord is right here. Just type in !! Discord. And that's it. Hope to see you, brother. Hope to see you there, bro. And just in case you don't know, guys, too, whoever asked if I play with viewers, this is the YouTube channel. We have all of our Easter egg completions that we finished with our members. It's like over 180 of them, so make sure to check it out. Alright, so we're going to be doing 8 purple. But let's start working on my UFO first. Get a drink of water. And I just missed the UFO. The UFO's done. Quite possibly. Let's check it out. Still need to find the battery too. That's not a big deal. Where the hell is the ball of fire? Am I tripping? I didn't see it. Let's see. I don't see the UFO either, so it has to be around here somewhere. I don't see the UFO. Come on, did it glitch? Oh, there it is. I knew it was here somewhere. I was like, dude, where the hell is it? Alright. Let's see what we have left over. So we need about 8 black.
Not a sanctioned prop.
So let's gather them up again. Wow, the boss fight kills. Yeah, the boss fight's hard, man, even for me. I mean, we've completed it like 7 or 8 times, 4 players. But we fail it too, we still fail it even till today. Sometimes we fail it. Alright, so let's go purple. Probably should get double tap and make this a lot more simple. So let me get to a purple square. I assume this is purple. So that was probably 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that looks like it's 8. Alright, so that was like 8 or 9. So we should just get 4 black and we should be done with that. So we'll thin this thin the herd out. I'm gonna buy the trap. Pop this.
Didn't think I could be more awesome, but I am.
So I'm gonna start the trap first, get rid of some zombies, and then start with black. Still haven't got a red coin. I need to get another red coin for the shredder. Can I send a message? Can I send a Discord message to him? Yeah, man, for sure. That's fine. Trying to get points there. Might as well. Still need a repulsor too. Black and see if we do it before we kill off the herd. Got a black square. Let's go do that one more time. I don't know if I got 4 there. Back outside. Here's my red coin in between all those zombies. Alright, so let's do 4 black. Discord is great. Yeah, it's pretty badass. Alright, so 4. Check by the skull area. Yay, we got it. 3 skulls. Alright. So let me whittle this down. Let me turn this in. Where'd you come from? Gas grenades in. That's two. Let's get this part here. Get my wonder weapon too. See where Hasselhoff is. What? I haven't even. What? No fucking way. Wow. There's no way I haven't got that yet. Ah, I forgot to get two, so I need two more red coins. I need to push another round. Anyways, I'm gonna look for the battery. At least we got half the Ghosts and Skulls done. So, next step is doing the. Let me check what the next step here is. So the next part is arcade. I might as well do that part after the Easter egg. Yeah. Or I can get some practice on it right now. I don't know. Yeah, well, let's just go one or two more rounds. Let's do the, let me get my frickin' battery, though. Oh, I just missed it too. So concentrate on doing the SETI comms early. I forgot about the damn coin. Got the haven't even got this. I got the element before I got the coin. Alright, come on boat. Hurry up. There you go. I didn't even see it on there, but whatever. Oh, there it is. Alright, so I just need two red coins. I'll probably go to the boss fight, hopefully 18 or 19. And then I'll just continue doing the Skull and Bowls after that. Might as well make sure I can get the boss fight done before I do anything more. Alright, so I just need a few red coins. Winter, what is Nick's name in Discord? It's Isis Kills slash Nick3952. Just died in the boss fight. Have to wait for another brute. Oh, really? What happens when you die in the boss fight? Like, I'm talking about the arcade boss fight, not the alien boss fight.
Better not taste like peppermint. I hate peppermint.
All right. I guess I'll start it. Need to wait for more red coins. Should look for a repulsor now too. Actually, it's nice to me. It gives me a red coin early. Might as well use my pistol. See if it picks me up. No. Only a green coin.
Now that's gold. Sort of.
Need red. It might screw me on the red token, actually. Oh my gosh. I didn't even get a red coin there. Yay, or one red coin. Jesus.
Come to Hoth, give me something good.
This'll work.
Guess we're gonna make it a round 20 boss fight. That kinda sucks, fellas. Kinda screw that up. Assume I can get a red coin next round. Game is hurting me on the red coin there. Had to go so far 2 or 3 rounds already. I never did that. What's going on? Can I talk to you with Discord, Nick? Yeah, you just sent me a message, man. That's how you do it. Die, I never did that. I used my free sub. Nice, man. What'd you use it for? Average run. I'm not saying you did. What's going on? I know. What did you sub to? Admiral Baru. Admiral Baru. No, I basically timed it out, honestly. Well, I trust your judgment, like I said. How do you use a free sub? I think you just gotta choose somebody that has a Twitch partnership.
That'll get 'em.
Alright. I should do the alien boss fight before I did that square stuff. I kind of wanted to get that done. But now I'm going to have clowns. So that's only going to make it a little bit harder, boss fight. What was that? Upgrade? Nah, I'm gonna get upgrade. Never gives me an upgrade. I hope I get a red coin. I hope I get a red coin. And I got a blue coin, which I don't need. Red coin. Wow, dude. It's really screwing me with this red coin here. Should have done the boss fight a while ago.
Don't eat my coin.
crafted the hell out of that.
Oh, there's a brute I needed.
You and brute can hit it off better this time around.
Man, if I fail this one, I think next time I'll just start doing all the skull and bone stuff after the boss fight. Instead of trying to get a head jump, head start on it. Well, that could be a problem.
All access, people. All access.
Now clowns are spawning. Yeah, I kind of messed this up, I think. I'm a little too late to the boss fight, but I'll still try it. Alright, where's the brute? One down. Now, just need to work on the other one.
We'll just have to get you cue cards.
Where's the other one at? Nick, I'm on Discord. I sent you a friend request. My name is Mino Matter. Did you get it? I don't know. I haven't checked yet, but I'm sure I did, man. Yeah, I got your message, bro. I'll check it later, man, for sure. Talk to me about it other than Nick's chat, okay? Why, what happened with average? Yeah, this... Keep it... Yeah, don't display that in chat, average. We already lived through it once already, you know? I need to move this Neely. So after I take out this brute, I think there's only one more left. Yeah, one more. Freaking so slow to take off his helmet. Get him yet. I haven't even got the red coin yet.
I knew it would work.
These brutes will make it hard. When I don't have my wind element M1. He's done. Alright, give me a red coin, damn it. Blue coin. Oh my god. Talk about game is screwing me. Nah, I don't want to use that. Just need a red coin. Just need a red coin. I just can't believe I haven't got a red coin yet. Yeah, I guess it's gonna be a high round boss fight, huh? Unintentionally. Probably never gonna give me a red coin. I'll probably go all the way up to 30 and get a fucking not get a fucking red coin. Alright, the round's almost over. How do you use voice chat on Discord? It's like making a phone call. I mean, I do it with my son every once in a while. Look at that. Blue coin again? This is not gonna give me a red coin. This is insane. Just pushing round after round. Can't get a red coin.
Ah! All the brooms.
This is probably the first time I ever played DVD, and I've come to see it a lot, so at least the first time. A lot more foreplay. I've never seen it take this long to get a freaking red coin. Doesn't look like it's gonna give us. Look at, there's another fucking blue coin. Another fucking blue coin. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Ammo, I could have used that. Oh my god, no red coin. That is right. When you can't get a red coin, yeah, a little salty. Another round, guys, because I can't get a fucking red coin. Well, this might make the ending Ghosts and Skulls and the boss fight a little bit harder. What do you say, guys? And there's a green coin. Oh, no problem. I don't know, guys. If I push any more rounds, this will make the boss out more harder. I'll go, I mean, if he doesn't give me it to another round or so, then... I don't know. Green coin again? Wow, and I used my freaking second win for two fucking zombies, dude. I'm so pissed off. Oh my god. So fucking irritating. It's giving me the same fucking shit. I can't believe I just went 7.5 rounds, no, almost 8 rounds to try to get a freaking red coin. That's just unbearably stupid.
This will be fun.
That's just the stupidest thing that holds you up in any fucking Easter egg attempt. I am so pissed. What's up, Revolution? How's it going? I'm just salty, guys. I mean, because that's 7 rounds. Like, I did everything early, and I can't even get a red coin just to finish out my Wonder Weapon. Look, blue again. This is insane. Totally and utterly insane. Yeah, I don't know what to do, guys, to be honest with you. 25 is really high round to go with the boss fight. And that's like asking for death. I just can't believe it's not giving me a red coin. Look at this, I mean, how many fucking zombies have I killed that I haven't gotten a red coin yet? No red coin? This is so dumb. We got a fucking red coin right here. And another blue coin. Look at that. How many fucking blue coins have I got? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm very salty right now, guys. Very, very salty. This keeps giving me blue coin after blue coin after blue coin after green coin after blue coin after green coin. And look, this is all. Fine, give it to me. Poor Nick. Yeah, I know. Poor me. I need the red coin for the Wonder Weapon. Need it for the Wonder Weapon, man. Can't go to the boss fight without it. And keeps pushing fucking rounds here over and over and over again.
Your soul will be mine.
Now I'm going into round 27. Dude. Yeah, I'm pretty salty right now. I should have been done with the boss fight already. It's starting to work on the Girls and Skulls last three steps.
I don't suppose those things ever.
And here comes another brute. And no trap.
You and Brute can hit it off better this time around. That last date was a real letdown. If you know what I mean.
I don't even feel like playing this anymore, to be honest with you. 27, no red coin. Wow. Yeah, it feels bad. Probably just end the game, to be honest with you. If I don't get a red coin this round, I'm not even gonna attempt it, to be honest with you. It's already too long on this attempt. I've went 10 rounds to try to get one red coin. I've never had that before in my life. Man, like, since I've been playing this map, I've never had that. Usually these brutes are not a problem at all, but I don't have my wind element and I don't have my M1. I have a PS4. You already think that DLC is new? I mean, old? You mean? Oh yeah. Yep, that is true. His helmet's not even off.
Doesn't like it.
I might just turn this into a high round. See the brute die. Insta kill, huh? Yeah, look, gives me a nuke, gives me everything. Wow, guys, finally a red fucking coin. Holy fuck.
This better be worth it. Just what the doctor.
I think everybody was
thinking, oh. Oh, might as well try it. Round 27 fucking boss fight.
That's nice. Baby Michael Strahan. Because he beat New England twice.
That was a fucking amazing wait right there. Amazing. Well, if I finish it at 27, that's the highest round I ever completed this fucking Easter egg. Or any Easter egg for that matter. Oh yeah, I saw that. Thank you. Appreciate it. In a little bit, I'll get some. In a little bit, I'll get some. Alright, I'm gonna buy some ammo and just try to get this boss fight just handled. Not gonna have second wind, oh well. I'm gonna try to find repulsors. Let's do cryo grenades. I don't know if I should do cryo grenades or gas grenades. Let's just go cryo. Buy some ammo. Now I can play the arcade games, but no point doing that if we can't finish the boss fight. Which, dude, I can't believe it took 7 rounds to get a coin. That just irritates the shit out of me. Anyways, guys, before this boss fight, I'm gonna take a little break. So I'll be back. Give me like 10 minutes, something like that, and get my head around what just happened. So, oh my god, yeah. What's a repulsor doing? It gives you like 4 shots, kind of like a thunder gun. Yeah, I don't want to refill it, because, I mean, it's round 27, so I already used kind of a lot on this one. Second wind, raining bullets. Don't really want to risk anything else on an attempt. But I'll be back, guys. I'm going to take a little temp break. So, give me like 10 minutes, and I'll be back. Alright. Well, I lost half the people that are watching. Alright, let me get this little piece of paper here. Spawn. Kepler. Polar. And Journey. So 3 tones. 2. I wonder how hard the aliens are going to be at this round. So Polar is blue. Kepler is yellow. Journey is green. And Spawn, so it's a yellow, blue, green, it's red.
You ever hear this thing? What's up?
I forgot? Neil's stolen the way. Oh well. Remember, people. Neil's right there, I just gotta be careful.
Neil, Neil.
I'll look at it later. See? Clowns. Let's wait till they all spawn. I'm gonna kill that clown. Alright, now I'm just gonna find the order. Wait for all these zombies to spawn. That's another reason why I didn't want to go late. It's because clowns don't spawn if you go before 20. It goes the same thing in the boss fight. Gotta get rid of some of those clowns. Alright, so yellow. Yellow, which is Kepler. Red, which is Spawn. Alright, so that's two. That's close together. That's kind of a plus. Green. His journey, so small. Okay, so it's a nice little circle. That's easy enough. So hold on. Journey. And then red. Blue. Polar. So Kepler, Spawn, Journey, and Polar. Big old circle. Thank you for the focus, Hunter. Oh, are you going to? I'm gonna go to sleep now. I will see you whenever, probably. Good night. I'll see you whenever. Well, good night, Travel. Hopefully, see you sooner than later. But have a good sleep, okay? Get some rest. Alright. So we have just a nice little circle, guys. Man, I'm not gonna try it now. Because I have to go back to spawn. So I have to run a different circle. I'll hold him back over here. Yeah, this should work. Keep him nice and tight. One. Two. Three. Four. Got it. Now I gotta wait for the other order. Well, I have them. It's all right. Everybody's about supporting. Oh, you got Twitch Prime now, too, Winter. Yeah, just try to refrain from doing adding commands. All right, man. Cuckoo, brother. And you two get along. Cool. So red. Red. So that's spawn. Two. That's blue. Oh, that's a shitty order. Already I could tell. Polar spawn. Green. So, polar, so it's, okay. So it's journey. And it has to be yellow. So it's freaking zigzag circle. So that's Kepler. So I have to go run a right circle, so spawn, spawn, polar. So I have to go this way, so spawn, polar, journey, Kepler. Yeah. So I could go on the right circle, counterclockwise. So spawn, polar, journey, Kepler. It's on the right circle. Spawn, journey, no, this circle. So spawn, polar, journey, Kepler. So,
doesn't like.
I'm gonna wait. No, wait. I just gotta go in a right circle. Counterclockwise. This one's a little hard one. All right, we'll try to go this time. So I have to go counterclockwise. Bring him here. Two. Three. Four. Spawn. Polar. Journey. Kepler. Got it. That's the hard thing, you gotta strategize it. Let's see the next order. Alright, so yellow. Kepler. Hold on, guys, let me wait for the blender to stop. Yeah, that's not updated, guys. That's not this world record. I'm not going for a world record right now. It's going for bone, skulls and bones. And not skulls and bones, but ghosts and skulls. Anyways, give me 1 second, guys. Well, so far so good with order. Green? Where the hell is that? Alright, green. That's actually good. That's actually a good order. Journey. And then it has to be blue. So polar. Alright, so I'm gonna go Kepler, Spawn, Journey, Polar. Just a nice little circle.
That
got it.
Nothing but dead. But please do. It's the moment we've all been clamoring
for. All clowns
for.
Now.
Too late to phone home now.
Max ammo. Oh god. A lot harder on this round. Takes a lot more bullets. A lot more bullets. Too many bullets. Over here, clowns. So many clowns at high level. Careful. When's an alien spawning? Patient.
Just when you thought it was safe.
There's an alien. Hi. Alien time. Get shot by him twice. Twice is red screen. Take this nice and slow. Nice and slow. Shot better than that. Where are you at? Nice. taking chances. Where's the alien? Got some good shots in him. He's orange. Got him over there. Should be almost red.
David Pinkett Jones. Look,
bunch of hair. Yes. He's almost red.
All the same.
Can't, I gotta put him down somewhere. Some are good.
Not cool.
Yeah, he's red. He's gonna take a few more shots. Where are you at? Should be a couple more shots. Gather him up again. Get a drink of water here. Kinda hectic, huh, guys? Now I got no ammo. I'm gonna try to do it with my pistol. He's like red. All I need him to do is go right in front of me, unless this is ammo. Yay, ammo. Okay.
Very little, Miami Dolphins.
Where are you? Come on, get in front of me. Not back there.
You are killing.
Where yet? I gotta put him down somewhere really in front of me.
Ah.
Nice of two shots.
Jackie Slater, the Ram.
Oh, there he is. Oh, come on. Oh, dude, I knifed twice. That fucking blows. I gotta get this fuse again. All over again. I did it twice, too, man. That shit sucks. Alright, let's try this again. Take ammo. Yeah, that knife was bullshit. I should have got that. Okay, I'm gonna try to get away here. Wait here. Ammo. Excuse me if I burp, guys. I can't help it. I don't want to keep muting my mic back and forth. Come on, alien. Damn it. Stop going inside the zombies. Pussy. Dude, you keep ending up on the roofs. Oh, come on. Can't waste my ammo like that. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, that was close. Gotta gather him up again. Running out of ammo. Okay, he's orange. I just need to get more in front of me. Still orange. He's red. Alright. Need to get him in front of me.
Try that again.
Nope. Watch out. He keeps going in the middle of the zombies. Get in front of me, man. I'm gonna go on the stairs and try to get in front of the stairs. Where you at? There you are. There you go. Gotcha. That's one. There's my max. Ooh. Alright, two more. Wait for the alien. Hopefully he's stuck on Neil. Oh, he's not stuck on it. Yeah, I need to get on the stairs again. He's still green. Be careful of my ammo. I don't know what color he is, but should be something. Where he at? Where are you at? Oh, damage. A lot of hit markers on that time. Should be almost red. Is that a max? It's worth to investigate that. Oh, insta-kill. Alright, let's get a little bit ahead of him. Got him. Alright, now we just need to kill his ass, I think. Or one more fuse. I forget. There's my max. I guess it still works the same in solo. Okay, full ammo. I'm just gonna be careful, we're so close. High round boss fight. Escape jumping. Some hit markers in him that time. Wait here for a second. Go down the stairs. We're just gonna look for a good shot for him. Not gonna rush it. Because that could happen. One zombie could get you down with his alien. Got a lot of hit markers on him. Summon your shit. Do your worst. Might be close to red. Where you at? I don't think it was. It's red. He is very red. Ooh. So you gotta be careful like that. He should be really close. Guys, we don't want to spam things. Well, just want to catch up with you guys real quick. Alright, I'm just gonna try to pick a good position for him. Good position. Still staying there. Yeah, he's red. I just need to shoot him one time on the ground.
Nice!
Looks like I'm gonna have to spam in max ammo. Gotta pick a right shot.
There he is.
I'm calling your zombies.
This guy's really good at it.
Come on. Come over here. Calm down. Ooh, nice. Got it, baby. Got it.
This isn't going to win any of us.
Alien boss fight around 27. Very high.
Let's get to dying already. And please, do try to get blood everywhere.
Hype, huh? GG, yeah man, that was a high round boss fight. I didn't want to do that. High round boss fight, Jesus.
Not the scene you are slated to be in.
But hey, thanks for the GGs, guys. I appreciate it.
It's impossible to find good talent these days. Get back on set.
Yeah. Guys, just get along. All of you guys just get along.
I can climb the
Before I forget, Jesus. Yeah, 5 seconds. Alright, nice. Okay, let's finish this.
Tom Brady's singing.
What? It was right over. What kind of bullshit is that? Alright. Looks like it's right over there.
We are cooking with gas.
Yeah. Kind of want to get the windmill in there for this. I'll keep this for a little bit.
Whoa!
Another one.
Yeah, now I get meal cake. Alright, so now to continue with the ghosts and skulls. See if you can get this permit perks down, but I'm gonna take a smoke break because that boss fight was intense. Hope you guys understand. But I'm gonna find his battery first. And then I'm gonna look up some of the more steps of the ghosts and skulls, which is just the arcade step. We can get most of that done this round, so I'm not gonna start the round. Well, we could at least try. Skee ball looks difficult. No battery there. Oh. Okay. This has to be a polar. What's up, Chaos Snipes? How's it going, man? You guys getting along now? Can we do Rev EE round 40? We did round 43 last time. But now we just more concentrate on world records. But average, if you want to be in the next world record, man, you just got to have like 7 or 8 hours, you know? Howdy, partner. Alright.
$5.5 million for 1 30-second stint.
Okay. Where's the battery?
Looks like a little robot needs
the battery.
That's the chassis. Get to cooking.
Guess we use the cryo grenades. Freeze the zombies. I wonder why I only have 218 tickets. I want to get the wind element for that too. Alright, that's going to be the hardest one for me. I think I'm going to need to pick up the freeze guns. Or I could keep freezing the zombies. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go take a little smoke break. We've done the Easter egg, so that's a check mark to that. Now we just gotta do the arcade games, which is probably gonna be the hardest part for me. So I'm gonna take a little smoke break and we'll start this up again. But I'll be back, guys.
They're gonna do the coin toss.
No, I don't play with viewers. What do you mean I don't play with viewers? What's the uptime right now? You guys getting along, man? Do I need to, like, climb in the back seat and make sure you guys get along? Damn, that took 3 hours. And we still got a lot more to go. Still need to wait for a damn brew. We still need to play all the arcade games. But anyways, I'll be back, guys. Make sure you guys are getting along, please, okay? Just want to make sure. Love in chat only. So I'll be back, guys. Alright. Chad is dead. Why is Chad dead? Everybody leaves when I take a break, that's why. So now all I have to do is the arcade games. I wanna kill one of these zombies though. I'm gonna get rid of bomb stoppers. Don't need it now. Give it back. Probably get meal kick.
Go!
Put my wonder weapon back. That way I can pick up the M1. And have the wonder weapon as my third. Well, at least we got the hard part done. I mean, not the hard part, but second to the hard part.
Back up. 10-yard line.
We get the M1.
Come on, man. Julio Jones shot right off the bat.
I'm definitely gonna get the wind element in that M1. Punches, bad boy.
Now this is worthy of the Hulk.
Go, Dante! Go, Dante! Go, Dante! Go! Go! He's gonna go! Can you get past this guy?
Football.
Holy shit! I tell you, Dante Freeman is just gonna have a big game. First carry. About 35 yards.
Hello, lunch.
Alright, got that. Now I get a meal kick.
I can't wait to put this inside me.
Falcons. Yeah, I'm a Patriots and Falcons. Well, I figure it'd be 50-50.
Dante Gibbs. Go, Dante. Turn that corner. Another 3.5 yards.
Groovy.
Get my shredder back. That way, if I go down for whatever reason, I don't lose my M1. Alright, now to play some arcades. I do want to make sure one of these guys is dead. That way it's easier. Where's the other one? Alright, here. Alright, so I only got one. Cash? Sure. Let's do basketball first.
Rings of Saturn basketball. Nice shot.
Three hits. Alright, so I gotta train that zombie somewhere. So I gotta work on the fourth one.
He got sacked.
I didn't even see the skull though.
He's down, he's down.
So let's see. This is gonna be the hard part, is figuring this stuff out.
Rings of Saturn basketball. Nice
shot. It's gonna be hard. It's too fast. Maybe I should freeze him.
Wow,
yeah.
Kick.
I think that's the only choice I'm gonna have.
Get his hands. Cut him down. There you go.
Aw, oh, I saw it right there. I'm gonna try these ones first. So looks like I'm gonna have to make the first two shots is what it looks like. So I'm gonna freeze this guy. And then try them. First two shots. Got it. Alright, so basketball's done. So that's the first one. Ball. Done. The hardest one's gonna be the skee ball shit. Alright, come here. Go do the ski boiler. Damn it. I gotta lower my sensitivity. Oh, did I get it? I didn't hear it. I saw the alien. The alien went away. I didn't see it like bubble up. Alright, here, I'm gonna have to use another cryo grenade. I'm gonna probably just have to do two around, I guess, until I can get the freeze gun. Actually, I should get the freeze gun right now. Damn, out of order. Damn it. Yes, got it. So, number two. Ball drop. That one. Alright. I'm gonna have to get the freeze gun. I'm gonna put the shredder back. The reason why I'm gonna get the freeze gun is so I can freeze a zombie over and over. Hopefully not kill him. Oh, I need more tickets. Alright. Let's see what I have to try. Look how fast that zombie is. Oh. Damn it, I could have got that game. I just need 20 more tickets. What can I do real quick? Yeah. Yeah. Now I can get it. $21,210. Wow, what happened? Welcome, Epic Gaming. Enjoy the best of the best. Hey, thanks, Quinn. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, enjoy your stay, man. Enjoy your stay, brother. Welcome to the stream. Alright. I never use this. Hold on. Okay, that one's a fire. So I need a freeze. I never used this thing before. Alright, so let's try this one. That's gonna be hard. Saw the alien though. Oh, glitched. The fucking ball glitched. What the fuck? Wow. Do I have another shot at this? Yeah. It glitched out again. Well, it's not gonna help me if it keeps glitching out like that. Oh. Oh, come on, dude, that's so hard. Oh my god. That's gonna be the hardest one by far.
Got it! They sack! I don't have it very often.
Not bad.
Close, I finally got
it. Alright, well, at least I got that one, the water gun. So next ones I gotta do is the ski ball and the other thing. Alright, whatever. I'll try that again. This is gonna be the hardest one. This is probably gonna take me 2 or 3 rounds really. Or 4 rounds, 5 rounds maybe. I don't know. Alright, since we gotta push another round, so I got these 3. Is it nice to me? Give me a note score? No. So I have to do this one. And I have to do that one. I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. This one's gonna be the toughest one. Alright. Actually, oh yeah, I don't have any more tickets.
That had to hurt.
Gotta be careful, because I'm not gonna have that much ammo on the freeze gun. I'm gonna work on getting the wind element. Even though I don't have enough tickets right now, it's fine. Just gotta remember to save a zombie. Rip ski ball? Yeah, ski ball is tough. I never even made a shot. I have never gotten tickets from the ski ball. Definitely not round 18 anymore.
The Hoff loves to slide.
Well, at least I know that UFO's out. I'm gonna have to spray with my pistols in order to get my wind element at this round. This map is so complex. Yeah, it definitely is, man. There's so many things in it. I can actually try the skee ball while I'm doing this. Wow. Oh, come on. Bingo! Look how hard that's gonna be. See? I already pushed around. If the alien was right there, I would have made that. Alright, let's start doing this.
Turbo boosting with Kit.
Let's do this trap one more time. Get enough tickets. Got an arcane core. For my M1. Yeah, it just makes it harder. I think I'm just going to take the risk and wait for it to get to a 5. If that makes sense. Like, to that 5, because that's the easiest one to make. It's going to time it right. So I'm going to keep aiming for that 5 until it gets there. Alright, now I have 322. I can get my arcane core.
Now that's super.
Alright. This freeze gun is going to cause me to get down. I'm gonna waste a lot of my ammo. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. Want the chair? No. Give me one second, guys. Do you want me to take a look at it again? Maybe we can see. Sorry about that, guys. I was helping. Did I miss a lot? Hey, thanks for the host, Woko. Appreciate that. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. How's everybody doing? I can't get this last part here. But did I get the element at least? Let me look for the UFO. Oh, here we go. Nice. I didn't think I got that at first. Now it's a one shot, basically. Alright, so let's whittle it down to one zombie again. I got a couple of prior grenades, and we'll try doing the arcades again.
Cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You have just seen the film after all.
What are you doing, Nick? I am doing the Ghost and Skulls Easter egg to get Perkaholic on this mat. I've never done it yet. Hence the reason why I'm having troubles with the arcade games. But I think we'll get it done. This gun's still good. Gotta make sure I save one. Alright, so we got two. I'm gonna kill one of these guys. I just gotta be careful because this gun could actually kill two of them. I'll try to separate them and have them respawn. While I go work on the arcade game. So far we got the basketball, we got the ball drop game. That one did you get 50 points. A water gun game. So let me just separate these zombies. Ah, oh, shit. Go in here. The thing that's killing me right now is this damn thing. Not really worried about the one up there. Alright, let me kill you.
Go, Freeman! Go, Freeman! Go, Freeman!
I'm just gonna keep aiming for that five. Okay, so pray and hope one of these are gonna be five. See, I gotta get down that five. Oh, see, it's 10. It was 10. Ah. Let's try that again, dude. That game is so damn hard. Super Bowl time, guys. Super Bowl time. I'm gonna take a guess. Nope. Top. Nope, not even close. Well, I'm gonna exhaust my options there. Glasses? No. I know I need the glasses. Nick, you need the glasses. I know. I know I need the glasses. Why? Did you see one drop? I'm sure there's gonna be another one that drops soon. Alright, anyways, let's try this game again. This game is so hard. Alright, stay there. Let's try here. 25. Oh, come on! Wow. Let's try that again, if it lets me. I haven't even made one, even if it was, like, by accident that. I haven't even made one of them. Oh! Oh, come on! Dude, that was so close. Wow. Alright. Let's see if we do it again. I think that's gonna take me the longest. I already finished the other three. That's gonna take me the longest. I'm gonna get this one. Should be able to get that one fairly quick. Already missed that opportunity. We'll try this again. Oh, great. Oh. Alright. Gotta wait till next round. Don't have any more cryo grenades. Don't have any more of this. Oh, come on. Alright, let's try it again. Yeah, please stop with the fake accounts. What fake accounts? Hey, Wilco, how's it going? I'm missing so much in chat. Nick Herp? Nick Herp? What do you mean, Nick Herp? You thought it was over, huh? I thought what was over?
Go! He got it!
Why'd you time him out, Yaze? Was he somebody that did something, or what? Anyways. I got one more chat at this? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna bring this zombie out. I'm gonna keep trying. I mean, might as well. So I just gotta finish those. I already finished these ones. Those ones were the easy ones. This one's the hard one. Come on, show me the alien face. It didn't even show me the the fourth one. Come on. Alright, let's try this again. Well, I wish you guys were here during the boss fight. That was a little bit more exciting than what I'm trying to do now. Oh, I would have got that, dude. I would have got that. This is going to be a bunch of trial and error. Wilco, any hints on this? How do I get the ski ball? I keep aiming here, but the strength is throwing me off. It keeps going too high or too low. Alright, I got one more chance there. So let me circle this zombie around. That's the first warning. Yeah, I heard that from him. I told him to stop. He was like, I don't want to. Yeah, Wilco's done it before. I forgot. Yeah, Wilco's done it before. I haven't. Help, Wilco, help. Alright, let's try this again. I know you guys couldn't have picked a better time to stop arguing when we have people here. Oh! Did I get it? No, I didn't get it. I hit it right there on it, but it didn't give me it. Next round. I'm gonna try to do it. I'm gonna turn on the arcade machine here and get a couple in this room. It's gonna make sure the brood doesn't spawn. Don't question yourself. If you think it's gonna work, just do it. What do you mean? Use your left stick to aim your shots instead of using your right stick. Use your left stick to aim your shots. Your right stick. What are you talking about? Which game? The skee ball? Because that's the one I'm having trouble with.
This will be fun.
Alright, let's try this stupid shit again. So you're talking about left. Left? Here? Okay.
Oh, come on! Dude, that was so perfect, but it didn't go in. That so sucks. Yes, I got it, fellas. I can't believe I got that.
Dude, that was just luck right there. That was luck. Anyway, so we just got one more to finish, guys. I think. If I don't die. I need to get rid of this ice gun. Alright, I need to whittle these down to one zombie. Finish that, the easy one, I think. I just gotta concentrate on it.
I knew it would work.
And then to do this all before the brute comes. That would be helpful. Bingo! Bingo! Yes, I said it, Winter. Alright, I don't want to kill all the zombies, so I think I'll... Well, they're still spawning. Maybe I'll use the fan trap? Get rid of a few more. Well, hopefully this doesn't end the round. Maybe I should just kill him. Are they still spawning? Yeah, I think so. Alright, so we just got one more game, I think, guys. So, Ski Ball is done.
Yeah! Kick it!
Excuse me, guys. I think this is a... Hey, did you guys see that skee ball shot? That was pretty damn lucky. Concussion grenades? No, thank you. Yays, you can't say that? What'd you say, Yays? I'm good, but if you need help with Easter eggs, let us know. Yep, this is the Easter egg shop. One-stop shop, guys. Carlos Gamer, what happened? What did Ye say? Anyways, guys, you guys get along. Alright, we have almost 31 people here, so be nice to everybody. Okay? Everybody get along. Love and chat only, please. Alright. I wanna not kill that girl, because she's already leaked. Alright, cool. So let's do the skee ball. I might buy my ammo bag, actually, just so I can have a full ammo here. But if I can't do it with a cryo grenade. Aw. I didn't see the alien hit. I was so concentrated on just hitting all of them. Alright, let's try this again. Ah, this one's gonna be a little tough. Maybe I underestimated that one. Well, let me buy my ammo bag. Rare achievement, brain dead, and Spaceland play 30 games. Huh. clearly. Got a rare achievement for something. Alright, now I could freeze this girl a couple more times while I try this out. Nice, got it. Yeah, we got four. Now we just gotta get the glasses. So now we need glasses, and we need a brute. So arcades are done, fellas. Arcade is done. Alright, so now I just need to get lucky and get eyeglasses. So that should be good. Thank you for suggesting the stream to Woku and your other friends. Much love, Nick. Yeah, thank you, guys. Hey, if you guys are new to the stream, hopefully you guys are joined or staying.
Yeah, baby!
This is for my first attempt at Ghost of Skulls, so forgive me if I took a while in the arcades. Alright, so let's start the round.
Beautiful.
And then we just gotta wait for glasses, pretty much. That's all we need. It took 10 rounds to get a red coin, so I'm frightened to figure out how long it's gonna take to get glasses. And if I'm gonna make the brute in time. So we will see. I'm gonna refrain from doing the arcade trap just for now, because a brute might come. So I'll just use this. A little bit. Let me make sure this is working right here.
First down here. One more.
Alright, I guess my notifications was a little bit off, so let me let me say some names here, some call outs who followed just recently. Thank you for the follow, Staple Polecat. Appreciate that. Outdoor Winter and Epic Gaming. Appreciate the follows. Where's Aaron? Appreciate the follow, man. Cooled Jed. Appreciate the follow. Expert Winter. Appreciate the follow, man. Sorry, notifications were down for whatever reason.
Keep it going here.
Let me restart that. So just in case I get any more. What steps are left, Nick? I need eyeglasses for the brute, and I need the brute to basically be alive while I'm shooting the. From what I get from the tutorials that's available, anyways, I wonder if he needs to be alive. But we need the glasses so we can see. Oh, hold on. I think I got kicked out of my own party.